Could this be what draws me to this strangely enticing darkness?